It's an amazing amount of work that's already been done. So much has happened in the last 30, 35 years. It is China is a model for many countries who are aspiring to the same kind of change and development, to fight poverty, bringing millions of people out of poverty. I think that has been an amazing, amazing success story. So I think this he lays out for us a vision for the future where China is aspiring and working for a goal, but knowing very well that it's not going to be easier to achieve. Look, we need a prosperous China, we need a stable China. China is the world's leading economy. It is a market which is so important for Europe's own economic future. We trade with China, we are interdependent and interconnected with China. If China's economy is doing well, the European economy is also doing well.